An SUV has hit a gas line in Philadelphia's Manayunk neighborhood. This all happened at the Starfinder Foundation soccer building on Main Street, Manayunk, late last night. Apparently, someone was trying to park near a building there when it hit a gas line. Philadelphia Gas Works shut off the line just as a precaution. The line is not located in a residential area, and fortunately, no one was hurt.